story this hour and for late details coming in right now. Here's ABC's Dan Harris.
David, thank you. At least six people have died tonight after a commuter rail train that runs out of New York City hit a car in Valhalla, New York at a railroad crossing. The accident happened just a couple of hours ago, causing a fire and at least 12 injuries.